Let's get ourselves connected. Gotta get yourself connected.
We're at the BuildX Construction and Design Show, and we're taking a look at a number of different technologies that companies are using today to help change the environment and even help you be more green in your business. And I'm joined by Ron Content with Go Lighting Technologies. You guys have an interesting technology. You're sort of replacing incandescent light, or you're replacing the regular lighting that most offices have with LED technology.
That's right. We're replacing incandescent and fluorescent with this technology.
So what are some of the innovations that you're doing with this LED technology?
Well, the innovations, among other things, is we're changing the way people are going to be looking at light or considering light. Right now, fluorescent tubes, for example, are 1 inch wide by 4 feet long, and they have 2, 4, or 8 of them
sure.
in a fixture.
Yeah.
It's an awful lot of light. If you take a look at them, the entire technology is built about reflecting that light back from the various surfaces and diffusing it.
Sure.
And the result is a cone.
That's why they sit in those white boxes, because they're trying to push all that light down.
They have to.
The
light's coming from all directions. With LED, light only comes from one direction, because it's a surface mount technology, but we've even changed that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Most LEDs are looking at just pushing light straight out, and LED will go to a task. On ours, the LEDs are actually facing inward, and using our patented technology, creating a light surface that is not 1 inch wide by 2 feet wide or 4 feet wide.
Now, there were some interesting things about your technology as well that was different than anything that we've seen before, and that is that you have the ability to change colors and dim and things like that?
That's correct.
Can you give us an example of how that works?
I can, actually. We have what we call ergonomic models. We have fixed colors and we have ergonomic capabilities. But the nice thing about light is if the quality of light equals quality of life, people's moods change, and what we can do is we can put you in a position with this light to have a nice warm light. That's about 90% of the warmthness of a sun.
Yep.
And if you need more brightness and more light to shine on the area, we can take it up to over 6,000 degrees Kelvin.
And typically that's not something that you can do with a fluorescent tube. You can't really change the dimness on it.
Fluorescents are on or off.
On or off.
On or off.
Now, one thing I thought that was really interesting about this technology is also how it can fit into the workplace. And you were showing me with this model behind us here that your standard, more or less, size in terms of an office light, but when you turn it sideways, this thing is flat.
23 and a half millimeters deep.
And
it fits on a T-bar, by the way, so it's T-bar mountable as well. So if it's a false ceiling, it'll go there, or if it needs to be, it can be surface mounted.
And in terms of energy efficient?
We are talking something that is more efficient than any light bulb that's out there.
Right.
And we go anywhere from 22 watts, which would be the equivalent of 2, 3, or 4 60-watt incandescents in terms of the light that it's giving off. And we can go all the way up to well over 100 watts, but certainly more efficient than a row of fluorescents.
Now, if people are interested in this technology, how do they find it? Like, is this something you walk into your regular Rona or things like that to find?
We hope so.
We hope so.
We're working on that. We've just brought it into Canada. We're actually launching officially in May.
Okay.
In a light fair in Las Vegas.
Oh, okay.
And we're here to meet people, get some opinions and understanding of what's going on. And,
sure.
But since the feedback is not only positive, we have various governments and organizations that are just testing it out right now.
Absolutely. And one last question. Where do you see LED technology going in the future?
So LED technology is the future.
Is the future.
No
so
poisons.
So light bulbs of old are going to be gone.
They're mandated.
Yeah.
The government of Canada has already said, and many governments have said, light bulbs will no longer exist by 2012, I think it is.
Wow.
They're gone.
Very interesting. Well, that was Joe Content, president of Go Lighting Technology, kind of giving us some insight into LED lighting, replacing the old stuff.